CPR for infant. I have my BSIP on, the scene is safe. I have one infant waiting here. My name is Lisa. Voice is Bunner. Can I help?
Yes.
Hey, baby, wake up. Hey, baby, wake up. The baby is unresponsive. You can wash shirt. Please activate EMS as I assist the victim. The mouth and nose are clear. Now obstruction seen. 1, 1,000, 2, 1,000, 3, 1,000, 4, 1,000, 5, 1,000, 6, 1,000, 7, 1,000, 8, 1,000, 9, 1,000, 10. Negative buzz, negative breathing. Please follow up EMS as I do CPR. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 9, 1.1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 9, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 21, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 9, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 9, 5. 1, 1,000, 2, 1,000, 3, 1,000, 4, 1,000, 5, 1,000, 7, 1,000, 8, 1,000, 10. Positive buzz, negative breathing. Please follow up EMS as I do rescue breathing. 1,001, 1,002, 1,003, 1,004, 1,005, 1,006, 1,007, 1,008, 1,009, 1,010. Positive buzz, positive breathing. Please follow up EMS as I carry the baby in burping or recovery position. And after 5 minutes, lay down the baby in supine position. And then, no blood, no decapital S. The baby revived. I have my BSIP on, the scene is safe. I have one adult waiting here. My name is Lisa. First responder, can I help?
Yes.
Hey, are you okay? Hey, are you okay? The victim is not responsive. Please activate EMS as I assess the victim. The mouth and nose are clear, no obstruction seen.
Good morning. 1,000, 2,000, 3,000, 4,000, 5,000, 6, 1,007, 1,008, 1,009, 1,010. Negative pulse, negative breathing. Please follow up EMS as I do CPR. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 21, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 1.
Sabihin
niyo.
1,000, 2,000, 3,000, 4,000, 5,000, 6,000, 7,000, 8,000, 9,000, 10,000, 11,000, 12,000, 13,000, 14,000, 15,000, 16,000, 17,000, 18,000, 19,000, 20,000, 21,000, 22,000, 23,000, 24,000, 25,000, 26,000, 27,000, 28,000, 29,000, 30,000, 31,000, 32,000, 33,000, 34,000, 35,000, 36,000, 37,000, 38,000, 39,000, 40,000, 41,000, 42,000, 43,000, 44,000, 45,000, 46,000, 47,000, 48,000, 49,000, 50,000, 51,000, 52,000, 53,000, 54,000, 55,000, 56,000, 57,000, 58,000, 59,000, 60,000, 61,000, 62,000, 63,000, 64,000, 65,000, 66,000, 67,000, 68,000, 69,000, 70,000, 71,000, 72,000, 73,000, 74,000, 75,000, 76,000
1,000 to 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 Good leg, go to my head. Monday goes to hell. Sorry.
Ah! Sorry guys, hindi ko nakita. Okay? Yan na niya na. Okay. Okay? Okay. 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 Si Wakay ba? Paliyak yan. Malaman hindi.
Good morning. My name is Melissa and I am now demonstrating proper use of assistive devices which includes the cane, offer, and then the touches. So let's start with the cane. So this is the cane. Parts of the cane are handle, the collar, the shaft, adjustment area, and the ability. Assist the patient in standing position where I gave them for support and place the cane beside the good leg. Opposite the affected leg. So this is my good leg and this is my bad leg. And assist also the patient in bipod position. So place them within 45 degree angle. Move the crutches 6 inches front or 6 inches side. O pwede naman po dito sa kabila. 6 inches side or 6 inches front. And this is how the proper position looks like. And by the way, the elbow should also be in 30 into 45 degree angle. So let's start with the gait. So caregiver po ay lagi nasa bad side. Okay? So 2-point gait. So that's cane plus bad leg, good leg. So cane plus bad leg, good leg. Cane plus bad leg, good leg. 1, 2. Okay? And then 3-point gait. Cane, bad leg, good leg. So cane, bad leg, good leg. Cane, bad leg, good leg. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Okay? So yan po ang sa cane. Next, we got the walker. So this is how you open the walker. Okay? And then you also need to assist the patient in dito sa gitna. Okay? And also after that, kailangan daw naka 45 degree pa rin ang angle. Nakasuot ang gait pa sa patient for support. At ang focus ng weight ay nasa handle. Okay, so 2-point gait. So that's walker plus bad leg, good leg. So walker, bad leg, good leg. Walker plus bad leg, good leg. 1, 2. 1, 2. Okay? 3-point gait. That's walker by good, walker by good, walker by good. 1, 2, 3. 3-point gait. And the close it, you just need to look for the push button and then fold both sides. Next, the crutches. So these are the crutches. Crutch pad, hand grip. Hand grip adjustment area, the crunch belt adjustment area, and the crunch tip. Assist the patient in lying position wearing a matching shoes. Tapos, i-crusher mo lang siya. Kailangan ang crunch belt ay three-finger belts below the armpit to prevent crunch paralysis. And then, put gate bar for support and assist the patient in tripod position. So, tripod position po again, face the feet 45 degree angle. 6 inches side, 6 inches front. Okay, so let's start with contralateral. So contralateral, this is my hip, and this is my hip. This is my good, and this is my good arm. Okay, so we are going to start first with a good crutch plus good leg, bad crutch plus bad leg. 1, 2. Okay, contralateral. And then next is 3-point gait for unilateral patients. So, unilateral, so this is my feet again. So, isa lang po ang feet ko, paalam. So, unilateral, so that's crutches, bad, good. Crutches, bad, good. 1, 2, 3. Okay? Next, 4-point gait. So, for ipsilateral, so for example, this is my feet. So, weak, weak, good, good. Okay? So, nag-start ako kay good crush. I'm referring to good crush. I'm referring to my good arm. Okay? So, good crush, bad leg, bad crush, good leg. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. 4 And then for swing 2 and swing 2, let's start first with non-weight. So, non-weight daw po is yung isang paa hindi naka-permit sa taas, sa lupa. So, nakagano po siya. Ang swing 2, kailangan daw i-swing mo yung paa mo o i-jump mo yung paa mo sa
Ryan.
Sabay-sabay.
1, 2, 3, bato!